Welcome to the behind the scenes.
That way. So look, y'all here right now. This is the process of World of Dance.
We're like 2 weeks away.
It's not 2 weeks. Don't do that. We don't rehearse together a lot. So whenever we get together, it's like we gotta like try to like bang a lot of stuff out.
We're in SAC.
Yeah, we at Sacramento right now. She pulled up on me. You feel me? That way you did.
We're about 2 weeks away. Stress. It is 2 weeks.
What's the date? The 6th? 17th? 17th?
I don't know.
18th? 19th? Is it 31 months?
Months?
Is it? You know how some months is like 28?
There's 31 days this month.
I mean, you know what I mean. It's more than 2 weeks though. We have more than
so we days. Have less than a month. We'll stick with that. We've got less than a month until we go on and we compete. This is a process of round one. Yes, sir.
That way. Show them this. It's my dance I make.
Oh.
I'm breathing hard.
It's almost 3 in the morning and we just finished rehearsal.
Did we made it through?
We made it.
We grinding right now. I'm freezing right now.
It's so cold.
It's cold.
And well, we actually got a lot done.
We'll get a lot done tomorrow too, so.
Yeah. So anyways, good night.
Stay tuned.
So, we're here. I'm here with Keita, obviously.
Let me come up in here right quick. Hoodie gang, you did.
Eye bags are very large because it is 4 in the morning and I've been up for almost 24 hours.
But hey, we don't sleep out here at all.
Sleep is for a week. We're working on
Off the Rip
being the first round, second
performance
piece. It's been a long day. That was very pretty. Oh, also, today we made sketches for like some clothes. Some like fun little logo things. Woo! Let's go! Yeah!
I'm really getting abused, bro. I think we should keep the shoulder thing. Straight off the rip, you know I don't wait for the drop. Straight off the rip, you know I don't wait for the drop.
Off the rip.
I go out to eat with my kids and my mommy. You know I ain't dating no countless hoes. Leave what you see.
I can't name a rapper that's on. Ever since Rick Ross was the biggest boss. Yeah, got diamonds all over my teeth. I've been eating chicken. I need me some dental floss. Was the biggest boss. Yeah, got diamonds all over my teeth. I've been eating chicken. I need me some dental floss. I'm my biggest boss. Yeah, got diamonds all over my teeth. I've been eating chicken. I need me some dental floss. I'm my watching the air. It's no longer. Got diamonds all over my teeth. I've been eating chicken. I need me some dental floss. I'm my watching the air. It's no longer hot. You can go turn the condition off. I'm hitting low. She chipping me hard. She said, so why you talking so loud? Find out and he try me, I'm knocking off. I'm riding past 12, fly through fast as hell, flicking off. I'm revving the gas, burning out. Zero. I'm showing my engine off.
Let's go! Let's go!
Say yurt.
Yurt.
Say that.
Yurt.
Yurt. Why is good?
You sound like a siren.
We are in the hotel.
We checked in. Today is the day that it starts.
Yeah, it's gonna get real. I'm nervous, bro.
Everybody checked in. That's in our division, I think. We went to wardrobe. Got all of that figured out.
It was some problems too, but we ain't gonna tell y'all.
The fact that Keita forgot one of his Keita forgot a sweater.
But I made it look like something. And they didn't say nothing, so hey.
Anyway, tomorrow is orientation, and then we have rehearsal, and then I have to do school, but Keita graduated, so it's only me.
You did. But I told her I'm gonna check on her though.
We're practicing right now, and there's no space for us to practice anywhere. So we are outside by the pool. It's like 11 o'clock right now and nobody's out here. So we're just gonna use it. And then my speaker, we just got a new cut for our second performance. So we gotta create some stuff outside here before rehearsal tomorrow. So yeah.
No cap, say yurt.
Yurt.
Same time, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yurt.
Yurt.
Ew.
They wanna see me up the road with my lawyer from Charles K. No, we don't gotta get money with you. We gon' get money with God. Gas burning out. Zero. I'm showing my engine off. Straight off the rip. You know I don't wait for the drop. Off the rip. I go out to eat with my kids and my mama. You know I ain't dating no thomas. I ain't believe what you see.
Hey. I can't even
We're 2 days away. And we changed a bit. Just gotta lock it in, you know?
I can't name a rapper that's out here and breathing. I'm just a little nigga from Charlotte, the biggest new artist. They wanna see me up the road with my lawyer, fool, we dismissing the charges. You know BDBNT, we gon' pull up Infinity's challenge a charge. K. No, we don't gotta get money with you. Let's go. I'm just a little nigga from Charlotte, the biggest new artist. No. They wanna see me up the road with my lawyer, no. Fool, we dismissing the.
You did not mess up.
Yes, I did.
I promise.
Do you wanna watch the footage? Use a tackle. Okay. Ready?
See, that I have, that don't even match.
Oh my God.
Okay, hold on.
See, there we go.
No, 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 no. We
back.
Never even started.
She's back.
We never even started.
What are you talking about?
We never even started.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
No. I see it.
I
see it.
It's a done deal. I don't know what you're trying to argue about. There's nothing to argue about.
Man, watch this.
See?
Let's go. Don't lie.
Was it not him?
No, okay, no. I made noise, but she smiled.
It wasn't him.
Those are false acting points. Those are false acting points. Oh, well, hold on.
Yeah. This is what I deal with. Like, this is what I have to deal with.
3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Because he did couture thing. Okay.
I hate gold. I didn't do nothing that time. I didn't do nothing.
Inappropriate eyes.
I didn't do nothing at all.
How did you feel lying to yourself?
How did it feel that you ain't won in a long time?
You probably never know what the truth is.
How does it feel like that you haven't won in a long time?
Taking their whole force to these pants and a team. They like how they don't even match.